McCain's deathbed secret just came out about what he did to men he was in captivity with. John McCain and the word traitor belong in the same sentence. They are inseparable. And McCain is still working day and night just to sabotage Trump's government. This backstabber is exposed once again. Hard proof evidence surfaced that McCain had direct ties to Muslim terrorists and the London bomber. To make it even worse, McCain's traitor agenda is financed by Saudi terrorists and George Soros. I can't believe that some people still have faith in McCain and praise him like he is some kind of a Vietnam War hero. But enough is enough. We need to draw a clear line between traitors and real war heroes. McCain's service in Vietnam was far from heroic. Thanks to McCain's familial ties to high-ranking naval commanders during his time in the army, a large portion of McCain's scandals was hidden from the public. His military records are also lying in some dark corner out of reach for the public. But here is the truth. John McCain is a complete traitor that turned his back on his brothers-in-arms who were held hostage by the Vietnamese. The abandoned POWs are well hidden from the American public thanks to McCain manipulating the people around him. Share this story. John McCain and the word traitor belong in the same sentence. They are inseparable. And McCain is still working day and night just to sabotage Trump's government. This backstabber is exposed once again. Hard proof evidence surfaced that McCain had direct ties to Muslim terrorists and the London bomber. To make it even worse, McCain's traitor agenda is financed by Saudi terrorists and George Soros. I can't believe that some people still have faith in McCain and praise him like he is some kind of a Vietnam War hero. But enough is enough. We need to draw a clear line between traitors and real war heroes. McCain's service in Vietnam was far from heroic. Thanks to McCain's familial ties to high-ranking naval commanders during his time in the army, a large portion of McCain's scandals was hidden from the public. His military records are also lying in some dark corner out of reach for the public. But here is the truth. John McCain is a complete traitor that turned his back on his brothers-in-arms who were held hostage by the Vietnamese. The abandoned POWs are well hidden from the American public thanks to McCain manipulating the people around him. Back in the 1990s, one legislation was proposed to Congress named the Truth Bill. This legislation was supposed to shed some light on these prisoners and people that went missing in Vietnam. However, Pentagon and McCain strongly rejected the bill. And it went down the drain. The families of these missing prisoners were outraged over the bill being shut down. So the McCain bill somehow made its way back after a couple of months later. The bill officially came out in 1991, but it was watered down and the truth was still kept in secret. That same exact year the Senate Select Committee was created, and McCain and Kerry worked as a team that hid the last hard proof evidence on the missing men that were probably killed thanks to the American traitor, McCain. Scroll down to the comment section and tell us what you think.